I'm glad you're here. We just learned the hostages are being moved. I'm Commander Arvid Harbinger. I'm running this show.
I'm sorry, Commander. Presidential orders. Lieutenant Harly and I are in charge now. Any questions?
No, ma'am. Harly, I've been there. I've seen the enemy. If you're not ready, you won't make it.
I've fired a couple guns.
I'll assemble the men with your permission. Gentlemen, Ms. Huddleston, CIA, and Lieutenant Topper Harly. We're working for them.
Williams, ComSync Pack Ramset, MOS-92H, Tact OpSpec, Paddywhack.
Paddywhack?
Give a dog a bone, sir.
Of course.
Rabinowitz, demolition. I'm looking forward to blowing something up for you, sir.
I'm looking forward to your explosions.
Gentlemen, Commander Harbinger has just advised me we have 11 hours to free the prisoners. After that, we may lose them forever. This is the prison camp area. It is heavily fortified, but they'll never expect an attack from the jungle. Your contact, codename Bench Press, will lead you to the camp. I'll be there to meet you at the rendezvous point. Good luck. Topper, I know we haven't had much time together, but when you go into battle, I'd like you to take something of mine with you.
Your lucky mom.
Topper, what are you reading?
Great Expectations.
Is it any good?
It's not all I hoped for.